When the tongue is well controlled and wisely subdued, when selfish impulses and unworthy thoughts no longer rush to the tongue, demanding utterance, when the speech has become harmless, pure, gracious, gentle, and purposeful, and no word is uttered but in sincerity and truth, then are the five steps in virtuous speech accomplished. Then is the second great lesson in truth learned and mastered. Make pure thy heart, and thou wilt make thy life rich, sweet, and beautiful.